Well, our next guest is the youngest magician yet to appear on our show. He's 18 and he comes from Japan, where he took top prize in a competition for close-up magic earlier this year. I haven't seen what he does yet, but apparently it's a more unusual, off-the-wall kind of magic than we're used to. I can't wait. Please welcome Kenichi Kuroki.
It's very, very expensive. Choose one finger and cut it off, please.
Really?
Yes. It's very, very expensive.
Is that okay?
Put it on, please. This is my prediction. And look.
Right.
Wow.
I'm just that predictable person.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, this is a small gift for you. Keep it forever.
Well, thank you.
Oh.